I think I'll just continue to the cave. There was one more, like, descent. Not here. It's straight, there is a goal, but also... I saw some little thing on this side. But that's so cool, we can actually travel the lake. And not being killed. The castle is starting here. I'll be soon, don't you worry. I literally can't wait. Another code. We have one already. And that's it. Why so easy?
It's locked.
Suspicious. Oh, I think I have all the hexagon pieces. So I'll try to come back to the puzzle. Why there's an exit here? Okay, well that was easy. I'll save and I'll get the church key. Okay, cool. So now we go to the church.
Condor One to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor One out.
Yeah, but... there's gonna be some stuff happening prior to that. So I believe I go through the shopkeeper back... to the, you know, area. Where we have a big guy. I'll also get the puzzle, which I think I have all the pieces. It's downstairs here, I think. There. And now, have fun, I suppose. Yeah, give me a minute. Wow. I absolutely hated that. Just because this style of puzzles don't suit me at all. And I powered through it through trial and error, essentially. I'll stock up on stuff because I'll need it, and then we're off on a journey. Alright, well, time for some quarry action! I wonder what they did manage to change. Oh boy.
Shit.
Oh yes. He looks uglier. Leave me be. Okay, well, that's not a good start. Get your feet elsewhere, mate. Holy! I think I need to look for the tooltips. Wolfie!
Let's go.
Ford came.
You want to help? I could use it.
Whoa. So epic.
Okay, let's get to that church.
That was relatively fast, but the principles stayed the same. Are you good?
Thanks, bud.
Ah. Okay, I mean, more cinematic with environmental changes. Still very much enjoyable. What were you hiding though? Now we're going to the church. Move away, fat ass.